If you have good eyes, eye power, you can count so many deers over there. This is the overpopulated deer in Japan. Seems all female. Oh, very cute jumping. This is the Japanese overpopulated deer. Big bunch. Great. Awesome. Wow. Over there, black male deer. Yeah, big deer, stag. There, a bunch of stag there. Wow. It's my field. My car got into the trouble. Okay. No good. Whoa. Hundred is no good. Okay. This was useful. After the season is over, small mountain flower in the spring. You know, this plant likes this wet place here. Another one. And today I'm here because I'd like to try my brand new knives. Okay, it's this RC3 rat cutter. Sorry, SC6, yeah, SC6, and Doug Winter Becker, and my convex BK2 and RC5 on this wood lying on the ground. First, I try this winter Becker collaboration model. I removed the balance weight, so now tip heavy. I feel like this is a light chopper. And heavy chopper. BK2. Oh, more efficiently cut deep. Light chopper. Balance is different. Tip heavy and Neutral. A bit tip heavy. Okay. This is clip point. You know, upper swedge is sharpened. Good for piercing. No Ryan, I'm sorry. Very, very light chopper. And RC5. Okay, to make the condition even, I don't use the lanyard. Oh, clearly chop deeper than RC6. Light feeling, more fighter. More chopper and witter. And RC6. Very similar feeling. Light chopping knife. Heavy chopper. Wow. And RC5 with lanyard. Wow. Absolutely. They are different category. RC5 and BK2, great chopper, and RC6 and Ritter Becker, great fighting knife. Maybe I must fight bear with this knife, so I came here today to test these brand new bear fighting knives. I'm serious. Okay.
Hi, knife people. This is a dog Ritter Becker knife. Powder black coated blade. Very cool. Made by Rowan Company. And skeletonized tang. And small gimmick here for the weights. 3 balance weights. They say it's in the visual balance system. When I put here, this is neutral balance. And without here, tip heavy for chopping. However, when I tested actually in the forest, this knife didn't weight this balance weights, but this was not a great chopper. It's because this knife is not basically a chopper thing. Stuck. And you know, length is insufficient. Japan has legal blade length limitation. It's 6 inches. So I was not able to go for BK7 or 6. This is the legal limit for me. It's no problem problem, but what it is? With this Maegard scales, great balance here just on the first finger for nimble movement as a fighter, you know. I purchased this knife for fighting a bear with, you know. We are not allowed to carry handguns anywhere, even long guns for hunting outside the hunting season, even in the bear mountain. So I might fight a bear with a pepper spray and a knife. Very recently, edible plants collecting people guy was killed in the bear mountain. I am serious about the bear fighting knife. This is the one I chose. Dog Ritter is a bushcraft man or camping man, so you know, good slicer, high grind, and same thickness as BK5 or BK7 or 9. However, length is not enough for enough chopping, you know. Swing moment of this small amount of metal is very little compared to this BK2, just a bit long, 1 inch or less, and very thin thickness. So as a chopper, no good. However, tip angle is much sharper than BK2, so good for piercing. So I expecting the fighting performance, you know, in total chopping and piercing, it can be a good fighter than BK2. Anyway, Maegard handle is better, absolutely, compared to the original. One weight is the same as Maegard handle, so without this weight, balance is very good for nimble movement. Okay, it's a good knife in Japan. Japanese limitation. This is also in Japanese limitation. 6-inch blade, just a bit longer. However, chori here, so no problem. Beautiful powder coated, a bit rougher powder than BK2, and swedge up here, no sharp at all, but effective for piercing, drop point, made by Rowan. This handle has just good thickness compared to this knife. A bit too bulky for my hand, too thick in this dimension. The scales are a bit thicker, and this stock is thicker, so a bit bulky. This handle is just good for sturdy grip. Very comfortable handle. SE6. This sheath is great. I'll get Mori back system for this sheath. This carry. No problem. However, I love kind of dangling. I don't like dangling, but how do I say? Raw ride carry. I like belt here. And this sheath is very good. low ride carry, this loop, maybe 2.5 or 3 inches wide. And Mori belt here, and good pouch here, just good size for carrying fire, making two. And this, you know, insert is just good, not tight, not loose. I don't like tight inner, which retains water between the knife and the liner. It will result in rust. I don't like it. And water drainage holes too, here and here, and backside is the same. Pretty good sheath. I like it. Dog Ritter, cool logo here. I will carry these two knives alternately in this summer season. Thank you for watching. See you again. Bye bye.